97.1 Hot Breakfast Mix. Chicken Boogaloo with the queens of the M-Town. Look, chat. Gangsta Boo is in the building.
We here.
What's up, ladies?
We here. We here.
It's so hard for me not to hear myself.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to get some headphones so you can hear yourself in a minute.
Oh, Lord.
But you can hear yourself with these right
here. You sure? Yeah, you've been doing it for years. You know what that means.
Check these out. Now, when's the last time y'all been together?
Yesterday.
Yeah, so y'all still work together?
Yeah, we always work together. Always.
Okay. All right, Gangsta Boo and Lil Chad, y'all both, of course, was females and 3-6 Mafia, the whole hypnotized math. What year did you start, Gangsta Boo?
With 3-6? Probably like it was like, probably like 95, because it was like right before Paul Volume 16 for the summer. So I think they came out in 95, summer 95.
Okay.
Like 94.
It was 94.
Yeah.
Because I didn't miss the styles.
I feel old.
And then what? You left, right?
Yeah, I left them in 2000. It was
2000 what?
Maybe like 2000, year 2000.
Then that's when.
No, we was at the same time. No.
Oh, you was there?
Yeah, like, okay, 95, I worked with them. I did some money, I worked with my Mr. Styles. Then I got back with them officially, like, in 98.
Right.
So, you know, we was working like that. Me and Boo Member, Lil Chat, we just got the other queen of Memphis. Hypnotized Cat, they had two bumping.
In the club, posted up. $800 bottles, different crystal glass.
Now, you know, I remember y'all doing some songs on them old cassette tapes back in the day.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
What was that? What song did y'all do back in the day?
What was yours?
I did Pop Pop Till You Drop. That was Weed
Crunch.
Ooh,
that joint is a bad.
Yeah, Weed Crunch on the Juicy Jungle. And the Mr. Style song.
Mr. Style, what did you do?
My first tape song with Paul was I Cheap for the Reaper. I Cheap for Buddies got me feeling like a crazy man.
Oh, yeah, that was a classic.
Yeah, I was like 15.
I know.
We should have played that one for the day.
I know, man. We got to clean
those
up.
Man, super clean. Dirty.
Dirty dogs. We're going to go to a commercial break and come back with the Queens of Memphis, Gangsta Boo, Lil Chat. So I was 7.1, Nonstop Hip Hop.